check again. I be killing shit. Lord forgive me for my sins. Yeah, my wrist cost a robbery in my earrings.
What's up, gang? It's your girl back with another banger. Remember, it's look, hey, wear no way, period. How are y'all doing, my cuties? Yeah, I just came up with that name. As you can see, like, you know, I'm over here in my hat because I don't want to wear a bonnet out in public anymore. I used to be like a hood rat and I used to do that, but you know, from time to time I might pop out with a bonnet on, but right now I got my hat on and I feel like trash. No cap, not even gonna lie to y'all. I feel like trash. I wonder if y'all can hear me over this daggone thing, this little generator shit. I feel like trash and like my stomach's killing me because you know it's that time. It's that time. So my husband volunteered to drive and then go get me some Midol. Shout out to you, babe. So, you know, instead of me doing a makeup video because I really feel like I don't have the energy or like my mood is not really, like, I'm just gonna take care of myself and I'm gonna show y'all how to take care of myself during this time, okay? And if y'all want to try any of this to make y'allself feel good, then, you know. But tomorrow, I'm definitely going to. Hopefully, I feel better. Like, the first day is usually the most intense. So, tomorrow, hopefully, I feel good enough to record a video. Because I got some ideas that I've been wanting to try. And I have the time to do it. So, let me get to work. But, in the meantime, I'm going to show y'all how I take care of myself. I'm gonna do some face mask. I'm gonna do some lip scrub. I got a lip scrub recipe that I got from one of my old homegirls from high school. She gave me this recipe and it worked like a charm, still does. What else? And we're gonna do like some hair conditioner, deep conditioning. So y'all, we're in the car on the way to the CVS. Why do you have the mask on while we're like, you don't have to have it on your face. Okay. Yep. See, look at my tripod. It's trash. Here we go with that. This again. My little tripod is trash. It was only $3, so like, what do you expect? So I'm not really that salty about that. But how was your day, sweetie?
Shitty.
It was shitty.
No, I said shitty.
I'm sorry to hear that. Okay, so mission accomplished. Got the Midol. And we got some food too. Honestly, I might just leave it at this. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna do all that shit that I said I was gonna do. I might still do it. It depends. Depends on how I feel after I eat. Oh, you know what? I'ma still do it. I'ma still do it. It's not gonna take that long, like, to do a lip scrub and a face mask. It's kind of like a miniature vlog a little bit. Like, it's my first time ever doing a vlog or something like that, so.
It's not a vlog.
I don't think I'm gonna do the deep condition thing today. I might. You know what? I might just do it all in one. It's not gonna take that long for me to do it. You know what? Let's listen to him. We're gonna do everything tomorrow. The lip scrub. Well, you don't. It's Vaseline, sugar, lemon juice, and honey.
Oh, come on, bitch, the damn Jeep almost flipped.
Last time I ain't do it. I ain't had a thick enough Vaseline, so this time I have the right stuff, so it'll be a lot different.
Certified freak. Everything's weak.
She
got that good.
So next time y'all see me, it'll be like, it'll be the next day, and we're gonna be like, you know, basically ready. We're gonna be ready.
Ready.
With the stuff, like the face mask, lip scrub, and then the deep condition. All right, see y'all tomorrow. Huh? Yeah, we're gonna do it up. Do it big. One time for the one time.
Okay, so y'all, I took the face mask. This is cucumber and clay, I believe. It was just like a regular face mask that I had been using. I found it at Sally's Beauty Supply, and I just used it. It was randomly around the house, so I just put it on my face. I'm gonna let it sit for the recommended amount of time. I think it's about 10 minutes. And I'm finished applying right here. And I'm just gonna be relaxing, and I'm gonna show y'all this recipe for skin. I mean, not the skin, the lip scrub. I just take a half a lemon, I squeeze it in over, I believe that's a half a cup of sugar, and you could just add sugar as needed. You'll see me continuing to add. I drizzle some honey, and I take 2 scoops of petroleum jelly, and I put it in there and mix it all up, and I continue to add sugar until I reach like a creamy sort of texture. I really want it really, really thick. I don't want it to be runny. You see how it looks like super, super thick. I just kept adding sugar to the mixture. And here I am cleaning up my beauty room because I had makeup everywhere, you know, like it just transfers to different surfaces very easily. So I'm just cleaning and watching music videos and stuff. That's all I'm doing here. Reorganizing my area so when I come to do another makeup video, it'll just go smoothly. Here I am done with all of that, and I'm just applying my lip scrub, scrubbing off all of that dead skin, prepping my skin, you know, just taking good care of myself,
my lips and skin, because around this some time of the month you tend to break out more, you just seem irritable, so it's good to take care of your skin and, you know, relax around this time. So
as y'all can see, my hair is braided down. Got my baby cornrows in. I decided to do 6 braids today because I had time today, so I just did 6. I did my little face routine after I did my mask, and I washed my face with the Neutrogena Acne Kit or something. Like, it comes like in a little box with the gentle cleanser and then the moisturizers. And I toned my face with some 70% alcohol. And I just put some chapstick on, and we're all taken care of. Self-care is very important. I also deep conditioned my hair with some coconut water shampoo, and then deep condition it with the hair, with the cap on. I did that for a few hours and did some chores. Been doing some laundry, and then I created this lip scrub. So if y'all wanted to try this recipe, you know, tell me how it does for you. You know, makes your lips soft, moisturized, and, you know, it gets all that dead skin on us. This is how you keep some soft lips, okay? And some soft skin. Take care of your skin, ladies. A part of, you know, having good makeup is having good skin, so it's important to take care of that. So, and I also cleaned my brushes a couple days ago as well. I forgot to clean this one. I need to go back and clean this one. But it's important to have clean brushes. You don't want no makeup caked up on there, you know, and all on your face after it's been sitting on there for days and days. So I clean it so often, clean my makeup station and reorganize and all of that jazz. You know, I wipe down like most of, you'll see in the footage, I wipe down most of it because, you know, it be having like little makeup residue all over it. So I just clean all the cricks and crevices and shit. And yeah, I just straighten up my little station so I can get y'all, you know, it'll seem easier to glide in. I won't have to do too much when it's time for me to do another video. But if you guys love this video or videos like these, tell me in the comments below. Tell me if you tried the recipe for my lip scrub and you liked it. I would like also give credit for this lip scrub to Tiana. Tiana, damn, what's her fucking last name? I can't remember, but I'll leave her information in the description. But Tiana gave me that recipe, I want to say 11th grade or want to say 10th grade year, she used to always be into like natural shit. So she gave me that recipe for the lip scrub. So shout out to you, girl. I appreciate you. I still use it to this day. Still a great recipe. So, but yeah, if you guys like this video, tell me in the comments below. Spam the comments. Tell me how you liked it. If you want me to do more videos like these, don't forget to like it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Share my channel to somebody who might like it or enjoy it. Make sure that you watch the whole video in its entirety. That helps me a lot, you know, get the activity going around my channel. So, you know, I can get suggested to more people who might like my content. So do me that favor and just go ahead and do that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But remember, it's still a K-Wear, no way, period. And ta-ta for now. Bye. Another check again. I be killing shit. Lord, forgive me for my sins. Yeah, my wrist cost a robbery in my ears.